بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم تسليما كثيرا. Today, inshallah, I will talk about grammar. It's about reported speech. Reported speech. When we use reported speech, we use reported speech when we want to tell someone about someone else what he has said before or in the past. To tell someone what someone else has said in the past. This is the reported speech, reported speech. And we use reported speech, the statement that the someone who says it, we must put it in two between two quotation, between two quotation. And some verbs must be transformed, such as the sentence in the present must be change it or transform it to simple past and so on. And you have here the table. I will discuss it quickly about how to change these verbs. If the verb in verb one, see in the present, if the sentence in present, we change it to the past, to the past. But in the sentence in the past, we change it to past perfect. Past perfect. Past perfect means we use had plus verb. If you have in the sentence am or is, we change it to the was. If you have are, change to were. If you have a was in the past, we change it to had been, or if you have where, we change it to had been. Have or has changed to had. Okay, if the sentence we have don't plus verb one or doesn't plus verb one, this means the sentence in the simple present. We change it or transform it to past negative, a negative sentence. This means in the present, negative present, negative at present, we present, we must transform it to the past negative. Okay, we change it to the past in the negative sentence. If the sentence in the negative in the past, negative, we change it to the past perfect. To past perfect, we use negative sentences. This means that if the sentence in affirmative sentence is in the present, we change it to the past in affirmative sentences. If the sentence in the past in affirmative, we change it to the past perfect also in the affirmative sentences. But the sentence in the, if it's in the present or in the past with negative, we change it present with past negative with the present past, sorry, the sentence in the past, we change it in the to past perfect negative. If you have modals like can, we change it to the could. If you have will, we change it to the would. Shall, should, we mean might. And you have must, we change must to have to. In ought to must stay as it. Ought to must stay at it. Okay? Have to will have changed to had. Have to change to had to. Has to change to had to. To plus verb one, to go, must stay as it. To plus verb one, to go, to go, to play, to play. Past perfect, we mustn't change. We mustn't change. We must stay as it. Had plus verb 3, we must in the reverted speech, we don't change it. Had to stay as at had to. Okay, let's see the last table. It is about the pronouns. It's about the pronoun. We have here, as we see, subject pronoun. This means he, she, it, we, they, okay, and etc. We have a subject pronoun like, you know, if you have I here, we must change it to he or to she. We change to they. Then you, we change to I or he, she, we, and they. It depends to the who's the speaker tell the sentences. Okay, you have the subject, object pronouns. We have me, and we change to him or to her. In us, then, in you, we have changed to me, him, her, or us, or them. Okay, as we know that the sentence in general must be subject plus verb plus object. Subject, verb, and object. If the subject, especially you, especially we, I will talk about you. If you, it's precede the verb, it's about the subject. Like we say, you eat mensa. Here you precede the verb, it's a verb. It means that you is a subject. So that I will change it with I or he or she or we or they. If the you is after the verb, it is about the object, and change it to me, him, her, us, and them. And you have my, we change it to his or her, our, their. Your must change to my, his, her, our, and they. Okay?